ain't got none of this.
Watching the Wiz and about to do Layla hair.
And I do not.
And it's 10:30. You don't want to watch the Wiz?
No.
Okay. Y'all see this, right? Layla hair really not this short. It stop pulling your head back. It's really like if she get it straightened, it'll be like down here. But shrinkage is real, y'all. I just want that to be known, even for the kids.
I'd like to speak to the Wiz.
You call me your own hair, Layla?
Hey, Mike.
Okay. But y'all, like, she got hair. Just FYI. 20 minutes into doing Layla hair, she already showing out. You can lay down on my lap.
I wanna lay down on the couch. Really, please.
Y'all see this? Never again will I ever in life do Layla hair. You can pay me $1,000,000 to do this.
Hey, y'all. So it looked like it's another long night for me. Right now it is Vlogmas the 23rd and it's 1:42 a.m. I took like an hour break of doing Layla hair because that was stressful. And I just got done with that like 30 minutes ago. Now she in there knocked out on the couch. She said she don't touch her. She ain't want to go in the bed and nothing like that. So I left her right where she was. And yeah, now I'm about to make Layla and Fuzz a skirt. Layla, I was going to like make them both a pink and a purple skirt, but I want it to be full because I like that look. So Layla is getting a pink one, and and Fuzz is getting a purple one. So yeah, that is that, and I'm about to do that right now. Y'all see the sewing machine and stuff is set up. I'm on the floor because I don't have a desk or nothing to sew on, so I just sew on the floor. And I'm making this cardigan for me, and I got some bomb pink boots. Y'all saw them boots? Didn't I show y'all them boots? I think I showed y'all them boots like the day before yesterday or something like that. I got some bomb long pink thigh high boots. I'm gonna be fine this. That's just a fact. So I'm about to find something to watch on Hulu. Well, find something to listen to on Hulu while I do this. And I would, like, take y'all on the journey of doing this, but I don't think that y'all want to see it. Well, I don't know if y'all want to see it or not. And if y'all do see it, especially in this video, it's going to look just like it did yesterday when I did my skirt. Except for it's gonna be a smaller skirt. So, like, I really don't know if y'all want to see me actually make stuff or if y'all just want to see, like, the end result. But just so y'all know, I actually do be making this stuff. This is just two pieces of fabric. Well, it's really one, and I cut it in half because I was gonna do both of them the same color skirt. Then I thought about it, and I was like, nah, that don't make sense. So I'ma sew this back together and make a full skirt instead of having like these skimped up cheap skirts that they sell at the beauty supply store. But yeah, you know, make it how we would like to see it. So yeah, that's what I'm about to do. And hopefully I go to sleep sometime soon, because I know if I'm going to sleep no time soon, I ain't trying to sleep all day tomorrow. So, pray for me, y'all. Keep me on your prayer list. That's what I'm going to say. Because I need it, like, bad, like, real bad. So, I'll talk to y'all when I wake up. Or when I'm getting dressed, or sometime later on today, child. I'll talk to you later.
It's Vlogmas 23rd, and it is like 10 o'clock. And guess who? They just added a lot of us to the schedule today, last night, because y'all know that I was on the schedule last night looking at it, and I was like, I ain't gotta go to work till Saturday. But now all of a sudden, I gotta be there from 12 to 5 today. And I ain't go to sleep. There go Layla. Say hey, Layla. And I ain't go to sleep till like 3, 4 o'clock. And then I wake up and now I gotta be at work at 12. Please believe that I will have some words to say to whoever there. But me and Layla on the way to mom's house to show her Layla's skirt that she got on. And to get fuzz so we can make fuzz a skirt. So, yeah, that's what we're doing today on the Friday. Before Christmas Eve, when I'm supposed to be off work, I have an attitude.
Did you get marshmallows in her
greatest? The mushroom or that marshmallow?
Mushroom.
Try to open the door. Doc.
Oh, that's cute. That's too long.
Yeah. It was longer than that.
That's cute.
We was trying to make fuzz gonna be purple though.
Make sure it ain't that long, because you know she'll fall. She'll trip.
That's why we can't even get her.
Bye. Right now, get fuzz socks and
Fuzz, you wanna go to Granny House?
Socks and shoes.
Okay, mommy, can I come in
and talk to you? Just a few quick questions. Right back. He talked and he moved his head.
Who bought that for you?
Gigi bought it for me and Fuzz. Last time when I was at school, she bought it for me and Fuzz. Did you buy it? I said the
PlayStation. It's almost 11 o'clock. Come on, y'all ready to go? Let's go. Y'all pick you up.
Yeah. Coat.
Let's flip your hair for the people. We gotta take that little skirt up because it's too long. But let's open it.
Like some candy.
It's coconut oil on my pants.
Last name Savage, but no, I'm not Randy.
Hit him with no condom, had to make him eat a plan B.
And I'm sipping on that
Cody, not Randy.
I'm just starting on my agent.
Okay, y'all, so it's 11:46, and I'm on State Line Road. I still got about 10 minutes to I get to work, and I'm taking my time. You know what I'm saying? I'm doing a good 30 miles per hour. Because if you gonna schedule me at the last minute, literally, y'all, I just looked at the schedule before I went to sleep, and that was at 2 o'clock this morning. Because I was like, what time? I'm trying to figure out what time I'm working next week. And I get on there this morning. No, the reason that I checked it this morning was because everybody was emailing, because for what all of us in the same email type situation. So everybody emailing like, I just got added to the schedule today. Can somebody work for me? Yada, yada, yada. I'm like, hold up. What you mean you just got added today? So I go on there and I got added too. And I don't understand this, retail people. Let me know something. If my availability say that I'm available all week next week, but you only scheduled me to work 3 days next week, do you think that I'm just sitting at the house the rest of them days waiting on you to call me? Baby, that ain't how that work. You scheduled me to work the days that you want me to work. First of all, especially if I'm doing this in a week in advance. I'm doing it in a week in advance. You scheduled me to work only 3 days when I told you I was free that whole week. After you unscheduled me for only them 3 days, I'm making other plans. I ain't just sitting down or sitting around the house waiting on y'all to call me. Where they do that at? Like, y'all, I'm gonna have an attitude when I walk in here. I'm just letting y'all know that now. Because this don't make no sense to me. And the reason that I'm taking my time, well, I'm gonna get there and I'm gonna park and then I'm gonna take my time walking in there. Because since I went walking there at the last minute, since I got scheduled to work at the last minute. So, like, what's up, Team Petty? Stand up. What it is. I ain't got time for these jobs. See, this is the reason why I want to work for myself. I know I will know the days that I work. If I need somebody, I can see if somebody even called and be like, Jay, can you work today? They didn't do that. You gonna add it to the schedule. So that means if I don't show up, that's a no call, no show. Even though you didn't even give me a 24-hour notice that I had to work today. And y'all know I don't care nothing about no no calls and no shows. And y'all know I quit a job in a quick second. But I'm trying to do better. I am trying to do better. I've been in this job for, it'll be 2 months next week. No, I ain't had no job all year long that'll lasted 2 months. Y'all know that. So I'm doing good, actually. I ain't went off on nobody yet. I just feel like they asking for it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I got coconut oil on my face. I'm shining like this is my first day of preschool. And like, I just can't. I can't.
It's 11:57.
And y'all know, like, I really don't like to be late to stuff. I really don't. Confession. But at the same time, I'm being petty, so that's okay. And then, I got a broken nail that I was thinking about going to get fixed today. And, like, I'm really finna be mad now. I'm really finna be mad. Never gonna park, because I'm just finna park right there.
Wait, no, 12 o'clock, but it's 11:59 before I get out the car.
There's a lot of people here. I wonder if the store's still the same as it was. When was I here? The day before yesterday. It's Christmas time or whatever. Ooh, I almost hit that truck. But let me go in here being flawless. It is 12:02, y'all. Let's see who in here. I want to know who scheduled me. That's what I want to know.
Saturday?
I don't think so.
You want to work?
Hey, y'all know I'm still working. But should I get this jacket looking? It makes me look hefty though. And they have leggings just like these in this navy blue color, and this light blue color is like the words or outlines in that color out there and things of that nature. But I feel like it makes me look a little plus size, you know what I'm saying? I ain't plus size, you know? But I don't know. And y'all see I had to put my hair up because it's a little hot. So let's go back out there. It's like it's 3:30 or something like that. Got like 1 hour and 30 minutes left, child, and I'm ready to go. I was ready to go 2 hours before I got here.
Hey. how's your day going?
Is that for Christmas? Hey, what you say?
You work tomorrow? I asked you that. Where did my cell phone?
I left you right there.
It's pretty good. It's slower than
here. I bet
it's good.
Right.
I'm ready to go. It's 4:17.
I would've
went to the hospital and everything. I went to the emergency room and said, I just need a note.
You need a note.
It's some girl on Facebook that said a doctor's statements and stuff for $10. I'm gonna give me one.
Hey, what? $10?
I'll be like, I can't work next week. The doctor said, I gotta be off. Bless you. But y'all can have that. This for the birds. You said you what?
I did it
what they gonna fire you for? You ain't did nothing.
That first time.
Who? I dare somebody to fire me. Look at my service. He coming over me.
Hey y'all. It's 4:30.
Yeah.
And I'm on break, so I'm about to go to Nike and see what's popping over there. And see, can I find something cute so when I get off, I can go get it. So I'm gonna take y'all with me to Nike. Excuse me. Let's go. I wish I were here instead of on the arm. I need some all black shoes. Okay y'all, so I'm still on break or whatever, but y'all see I still got my earpiece on just in case, because I might take a little longer break than I'm supposed to, because I mean it's 4:33. Why wouldn't I take a break to like 4:50, you know what I'm saying? So I can have 10 minutes left. But I don't know, I might do right today. It's Friday. It's 2 days before we celebrate Jesus' birthday. And what would Jesus do? But at the same time, Jesus wasn't working under armor. But I don't know. I'm sitting here chilling outside, as y'all can see. Watching the people go by. I was gonna go to Charlotte Roos, but they all the way at the end, all the way on the other side. And if I walk all the way, and I know my wallet in the car, so I'm gonna have to walk all the way down there. If I see something that I like, then I have to walk all the way back down here, finish working, walk to the car all the way that way, walk all the way to the car, then get my wallet, then walk all the way back. Like, that's too much, so I'm just not gonna go. And plus, I spent too much money. I've been spending too much money. I swear I'm rich. I get a check and swear I'm rich. But we gonna have to come back down. So that's why I leave my wallet in wherever I'm not. That's where my wallet is. So I don't spend money. So yeah, that's what's popping out there. But they look like they're doing a good job over there under armor. Look at them. I'm proud of them. Y'all know how I said I need some all black shoes, right? And we get these to come off, so should I get these? They'll be $17. Yay, nice. Yeah, you want to catch one? I'm gonna call whoever this is for a good time. It is 5:00, people. I'm done. I'm here. Team, waste no time. So, as y'all can see, I am leaving work finally. But the car, usually I park like right here where this white truck is. But today, Yeah, I know it was packed, so I had to park all the way down there. And this is what I was talking about when I was like, I'm not gonna walk all the way down there and then go to Charlotte Russe. He didn't waste no time. We got off at the same time. Did he lock his keys in his car? Oh, he in there. But the security or whatever standing down here directing traffic to go to the back of the outlet to park or whatever. And yeah, that is what it is. I am hungry. Like, legit, I have not eaten anything except for like 3 pieces of bacon. And where are my glasses? I left my glasses. Y'all know, look, I'm talking too much. I left my glasses. I'm gonna go get my, let me go get my glasses. I'll talk to y'all when I get to the house. Y'all, I got my glasses. Y'all know, we don't play those games. No, 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 we're not gonna lose these glasses. Now, it's like a whole bunch of traffic because I guess everybody getting off and they trying to leave. But these security guards, running cops, whatever you wanna call them, trying to get everybody to go in one direction. I'm not gonna do that. Like, I'm just trying to get some food in my system, you know what I mean? Like, I'm over it. I'm booking all types of systems. And I'm about to hit this truck. And that's a fact. Yeah, I'm just talking right now, earnestly. Cause I'm hungry and my mind is clouded and I don't know what the freak I'm about to do. I can't, I'm going this way. Hey, look at that traffic. Hey, let me call my grandma and see if she cook or do I need to stop. I don't need to spend no money though. Let me see if I need to stop and get something to eat, then I'm gonna get back to y'all. On the east side, ain't no with the gang right now. You say, do I own a watch? Do I know what time it is right now? Yeah. It's after 2 a.m. and that's asking a lot of you right now. All she talking about is come and see me for us. Come and see me for us. You'll never come to me. You'll never come to me. Y'all saw what time I clocked out. Y'all see what time it is, right? And I'm still sitting here. And the light turned red for the fifth time. And it's like taking forever just to get home, y'all. And my bladder is on F. And I feel like my stomach is about to explode. And I don't know. Like, y'all, like, I'm sitting in the middle of the street, literally. Literally, I'm sitting in the middle. Like, look at the light. I'm right here at the light. But she said the shoe was at the house. What's this, Gurney?
What?
On the door.
Oh, that wouldn't have been here. She came and brought me that for Christmas.
You like this?
Uh-huh. And it's pretty.
I was supposed to say, if you ain't like it, I'll take it.
Yeah.
How much she pay for this?
She scratched out the price. Yeah, that's pretty. I like it.
It was $24.99. Did you get her some?
Oh. I didn't know she was
going to
get that, and I didn't know she was coming over here.
She called. But, I'm finna see what mama doing. Right. Layla didn't stay over here with y'all?
No.
All I said, you must just made sweet potato pies today.
Oh,
because I was finna say, I don't smell nothing but pie. It smells good too. Hey y'all, so I'm going to Mom's house to see what they got going because I know y'all ain't seen. I don't think y'all seen them all day today. Or did y'all see them? I don't know. But we finna go see what they got going. As y'all can see, it's dark as I don't know what out here. And more than likely, I'm going back to the African stuff. So,
They should go ahead and hire me, or they should at least remember my name, because this is the third day in a row that I've been to this store. So let's see what mom and them are doing. Layla, Fuzz! Hey, Fuzz! What you doing, Fuzz?
Oh, what's the light?
You see the lights? Let's go ask mama what she doing. Why is it blurry?
I can't believe
hey, Layla.
I'm going out with Ken. After all these years, he's okay, finally playing. Realized he can't live without me.
Bobby hey, Layla.
Crazy.
Hey, Fuzz. Fuzz, your shirt inside out.
Bobby. I know.
Come on,
Fuzz. What's she doing with Ken?
Fuzz, put your skirt on.
Right
you left it at Grant's house because you didn't want it. Here, come on, Fuzz.
Fuzz,
turn around, spin around in circles.
Fuzz,
I thought you didn't want it. You left it in my room at Grant's house. Okay, Fuzz, that's enough. That's enough. Okay.
Did I do well or what?
It went great.
Fuzz.
That's why I'm reading.
Fuzz, watch her when she stops.
Thank you for being so generous.
Come here.
That's
a bit. Come here. Yeah, your name. Y'all. And my granny wants some Fugs. These the little ankle ones. Y'all see that price? And these the ones you slip on your foot. And I really feel like she can do that, but she said she don't want to slip on her foot. And I kind of like got a love-hate relationship with these. Because I like them, but I don't at the same time. This is just a disgrace to the feet of everybody. She wants a little bit. Oh, if y'all wondering, I'm at the mall in City Trans. Do y'all like this? Or no? Y'all know I got them boots. I shouldn't have told y'all where I was at. Don't come and try to steal my swag. I'm just playing. But I like this sweater. But I ain't trying to spend all my money. I spent too much money these last 3 days. So I'm about to go. But this shirt should legit be $3. But I'm about to go. I thought that those pants say finesse, they say flawless. Mom, excuse me. Here. You good? Yes. So, yeah, I'm about to go to the house. I still haven't ate, but because I spent some money, I'm going to eat leftovers at the house. But let's see what kind of shoes they got in here. Good.
Buy one, get another one for $10.
Okay. I need to work here. They so festive. Look at these stripper shoes. She's a stripper. Naked pants are mushy. Bigger than a waffle. So I really like the top of these boots here. But I feel like I can make a shoe that look like that. Do y'all like these or no? Or is this just too much to look like a... I wonder if that would be a like racist comment, an Indian sitting on your foot. But yeah, shoes in here 3 for $30. All women shoes in here are buy one, get one for $10. I guess except for these because these are basic and they're
3 for $30 and who would buy that clear boot? Who knows? Your foot would be fogged up and stuff like that. But you know, to each his own. I really like these dream boots. And I really like those. And I got plenty of shoes like that. I don't know. I don't need them on heels though. Let me know.
I'm about to go ahead, call it a day, because there's too much going on. It's almost Christmas. I'm probably broke, you know what I'm saying? I got some face stuff from the little African place. The little African man gave me some free face stuff. So praise God for that. You know, favor ain't fair. So I got face stuff. Hopefully that cleared my skin up and had me looking right. He told me to stop eating pork. I like bacon and I like ribs. And I like everything else that has to do with the pig. So there's that. I don't know if that's going to happen. Well, it might happen, but I don't know if it's going to happen anytime soon. So, yeah. I'm still trying to decide if I want to go to Dick's Clean. But more than likely, I'm not, because I told y'all I spent money and I'm about to go eat leftovers. So, yeah, I'm gonna go get in the car and lead them all before the holiday spirit and the holiday crowd and the holiday attitudes and all that get mixed into one and somebody get in their feelings. And you know how these new school Negroes like to pull triggers, and they ain't got time to be trying to run for no bullet. So I'm straight. I'll see y'all. If not, when I get to the house, I will see y'all tomorrow. Y'all see this big old tree? I don't know. Look at it. I have to put my head in front of that light. But y'all saw, well, of course y'all didn't see that, because this car just swerved around the corner and I parked on the end, like the last car on the road. Like, I wouldn't even think if they would've hit that Impala. But like I was saying, if I don't see y'all when I get to the house, I want to thank y'all for watching. And be sure to like, comment. A piece of my hair blew on the side and I thought somebody was standing behind me. But be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And tell your friends to like, comment, and subscribe. It is Vlogmas the 23rd. It is 2 days until Christmas. And God is good. You know what I'm saying? So we about to go to the house and I'm about to go eat some leftovers, because I still haven't ate. So, yeah, if I don't see y'all at the house, I'll see y'all in tomorrow's vlog. Thank you for watching. I love y'all. Peace.